showing the refraction. Refraction from the slab. Now I am taking the single beam of light. The ray is being displaced from its path. It is being displaced from its path after refraction from the slab. Now, again I am taking the prism. In the prism, the ray of light is being deviated from the path. It is being deviated from the path. Now, this is the deviation from the prism. Now, again.